Hello friends, my name is Suraj and you're watching Divinotech, and today we are going to talk about that how you can scrape emails from google.com itself. Guys, this is a quite easy technique. It much favor you a lot, and please watch the video to the end, because if you don't watch the video till the end, then you don't know the exact method and you will not be able to secure yourself from getting caught, okay? So that is why you need to watch this video to the end. And guys, let's start the video. First, let's open Chrome, then go to Google. I know it is Google, so don't say anything, just do as I do. Okay, now before I start, guys, please subscribe my channel so that I can get support and upload more of these kind of videos. So what you need to do is you need to type here inverted commas, and then you need to search here anything like YouTuber, okay? And then again here you have to choose the country, India, and then here you have to choose the email extension from where you're going to the type of emails what you're going to scrape, like those, okay? For example, @gmail.com. so you can see that I have chosen YouTuber, all the YouTubers in India, and having the email extension @gmail.com. Now guys, you can choose anything like a YouTuber, doctor, engineer, teacher, scientist, and then the country you can choose, and then you can choose the email extension. Then you need to search. Then guys, here you need to do one more thing, that you need to go to settings and go to search settings, and then you have to change your search to here 100, okay, so that you can get at least 100 searches in a page. This is slow, okay? Then you need to go at the end and click save. Your preferences will be saved. Yeah, okay. Now guys, you can see that here we have 100 websites at one go. And now the biggest question is how you can scrape emails, okay? So for that, I need to load this extension, that is Shane Tools, and then I have to click onto it and then click on scrape emails. And guys, here we have the emails. You can see that here we have 100 emails, and then you can go to page 2 and then again Shane Tools and scrape emails, and you can see that here we have again some emails. So this is how you can scrape emails from Google itself. And guys, if you want to know that what is this Shane Tools, then you need to subscribe my channel, because my next video will be about how you can load Shane Tools in your Chrome browser. So that was all for this video, guys, and if you like this video, please subscribe my channel so that I can get support and upload more of these kind of videos. And thank you guys.